Today, guys, I've been Murder Mystery 3, and I'll be showing you every single working code in the game. You definitely will not miss out on this video, because all of these codes are absolutely insane. Hello there, and welcome back to another video, guys. And today we're on Murder Mystery 3, and I'll be showing you guys every single working code for the new update, guys. So today I've got quite a lot of new working codes to show you. You definitely will not miss out on them, so guess let's just go ahead and get on into it. But wait. Guys, make sure to smash that like button for eternal good luck. Let's see if we hit 500 likes on this video. And we can do, guys, make sure to go down below and smash that like button. Also, guys, please subscribe, that'd be awesome. 96% of you guys have not subscribed. If that is you, make sure to subscribe, because you're missing out on all the newest working Roblox codes that can give you guys some insane rewards on some games. But yeah, guys, let's just get back on another video. Right here, guys, if you do not know already, in Murder Mystery 3, to claim codes, what you guys go on to do is go to the left where the Twitter icon is, click on that, guys, but actually hover your mouse over it, and then the code menu comes up to the right. So these are in any random order, let's just get into it. But before I actually do go on to this, guys, I'm actually giving away 2 Robux gift cards every single week. To enter in, simply go down below, like this video, then subscribe. After doing that, guys, join my Roblox group, which is linked down below in the description. Then once you join that, go ahead and comment what you guys want the Robux, and also add any Roblox username. If that comment and that, guys, is how you enter in, let's go ahead and get on into these codes now, guys. So the first code today, let's start off with a new code, which is going to be the code R41N. Like this, guys, click on enter on your keyboard as you see redeemed. Then we have code sword with a 0, guys, so it's SW0RD, enter that one. As you see redeem there. Then guys, you have got scythe with a 3 at the end, SCYTH3. I've redeemed all these codes, guys. These are all the new working codes just for this new update, guys, so make sure to redeem them. And finally, guys, I'm gonna end it off with a decent old code. It's called pencils, like that, guys. That one must have expired. And hey, guys, until that's 3 new codes today, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like and subscribe to show some support, and peace out.